Good morning to all. Today we are going to see the reinforcement detail of double-ended staircase. In that, today we are going to see how we are going to provide the reinforcement for the base slab in the staircase, how we are going to provide the reinforcement for landing. Okay, so first of all, we are going to, you can see this. This is the reinforcement, okay, provided in a double-ended. This is double-ended staircase. And reinforcement they have placed here. So how we are going to provide the reinforcement that you are going to see? So this is first base. Here two columns taken. Then at mid part of this column, we are going to provide the beam, that is landing beam. We have to provide two bars here. Then at top also of beam, we are going to provide two bars, 12 mm bars. Then you have to put the bent up bar for the sagging moment. At mid side and hugging moment, we are going to put extra girdlement here. And then after putting this mid landing beam, we are going to start construction of that waist slab. So this is formwork. Okay. And this is bottom beam. We have to first place the reinforcement along the length of that staircase. This is longitudinal steel provided at bottom side because slab is going to bend. Okay, at bottom side. So this is reinforcement provided for the landing slab. This is landing slab. And this reinforcement you have to place in the mid landing beam also. And this is second flight. Second flight also we are going to provide the reinforcement like we have provided for the first flight. Reinforcement for landing at bottom. Then we have to provide the reinforcement because these are the fixed edges. This edge, there are chances of hugging moment. So here this is the distribution steel. And reinforce distribution after providing the distribution steel all over. This is main steel. Distribution steel we are going to provide for the temperature crack shrinkage of concrete. So that is 0.15% of total cross section area of beam. So these are the hugging reinforcement we are going to provide because at edges there is a chances of hugging moment. So for that we have to provide the top steel. So at this part of a staircase they have provided the hugging steel. Similar way, these are the fixed edges of the flight, so there might be the chances of hugging moment. So here also we are going to provide the reinforcement. This reinforcement we have to provide it as a LD development length. So this part should be LD. Again, we have to provide extra reinforcement for this is the kind of reinforcement where they are providing the reinforcement for the step. In generally, we are not providing this reinforcement in a step in double-ended staircase. So extra beam they are providing here at the edges of landing because of a same way, because of a hugging moment. And here also same thing, hugging moment steel, then distribution steel for that hugging steel. So at the edges of every flight, we have to provide the reinforcement at bottom and top also. You can see this. Then again, we have to provide the reinforcement at top. Okay, so this is how the reinforcement provided in a double-ended staircase. And after completing this all reinforcement, we have start to put the concrete in this staircase.